टॉपिक
यू आर होस्टिंग, यू आर होस्टिंग द सेशन टुडे.
नो नो आई एम नॉट हरित्र विल इट्स जिलेट
जिलेट जिलेट ओके
या
सो वाज देयर एनी इंट्रोडक्शन?
नो आई नॉट येट. I guess Aritro having Aritro having his mic issue, so we are all are waiting for him.
Okay.
Okay, so Aritro is having his mic issue, so let's go ahead with the session. So let's introduce ourselves. Like, hello everyone, I'm Pritya Agarwal. And they are pursuing DNS Media Science and working over here as a IWP operation manager. Let's start with Madhusudan. Madhusudan, please introduce yourself.
Ma'am, your voice is not audible. Can you please repeat it once again?
Actually, she asked you to introduce yourself.
Oh, okay. So, good evening, everyone. I am Madhusudan of class 9th from JN with Tumkur. Yes, ma'am.
Hari sir, please introduce yourself.
Yeah, good evening, everyone. My name is Hari Puti. I am currently working on my own startup, which is into analytical and laboratory instruments. So I am an instrumentation engineer and a PGDM in marketing and HR. Thank you.
Inder.
Hello guys, good evening. I'm Inder from Kolkata, working on a project, Smart Book. So I can contribute in education system. Thank you.
Okay, let's start with Harisha. So Harisha, what do you know about this Jalek company? Like everyone, I think we have used.
Sorry, Preeti, was it addressed to me, question?
Yes.
Your voice is a bit low. Could you just speak louder?
You know, Preeti, how you know how your voice is actually coming to us? It's like you are inside the blanket and you are saying something. Right, Hari sir?
No.
Not clear.
Yeah, it's like we need to put in what we say, microphone or something.
Yeah,
I'm not able to. We are not able to listen.
Okay, now I'm audible.
It's yes, perfect. Yes, perfect.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. So yeah, Risa, please tell me about something about this company, Jalet.
Okay. So basically, Jalet is an FMCG company. They are manufacturing this products like razors, then again foams, shaving foams, gels. So mainly men cosmetic and like beard and hair in that segment, right? So it's a very old company, Gillette as such, and I guess Gillette is a brand, and what is the parent of is it Unilever?
No, I don't think so, sir. It's like it's an MNC company. Hindustan Lever is also right, MNC. It's not from India also, right?
Right, right.
But the founder of Gillette, he was like Gillette.
So Gillette is P&G. It's a Procter and Gamble actually.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, it's the P&G group. So it's a big group like in FMCG and healthcare. Mainly this comes under healthcare and wellness. Healthcare and wellness segment. So yeah, means as such, product wise also the brand is very good. I've been using Gillette shave gels, foam and razors since long back, like almost like I'm a user of Gillette for maybe 10 years or so. So previously there was one brand in this, it was Wilkinson Soap, where they had the blades. So it was marketed a lot, Wilkinson Soap, the blades and the shave gels and Godrej. So these all brands were in competition, but later on when Gillette came, and in Gillette also particularly the Easy Shave, the razor that they have gone through, so that became very popular and is still very popular, and I still use such razors. So even the Mark III and all such brands, they're all quality at par, and it's a very good product as such.
Okay. Inder, what's your opinion about this?
Actually, I never use Gillette. But yeah, I know about that. This is a very good brand. Yeah. And good company also.
Okay, Madhusudan, what's your opinion?
Actually, from the point of view, Gillette is a very wonderful company, and I am not a customer. My father is a customer of it, so I know a little bit of it. According to me, it is a very good company and a very leading company in the men accessories. Yeah, that's it.
Okay. So, what do you think about the competitors, Harisa?
Yeah, sorry, Piti, I couldn't get your question. Could you repeat? I was just...
Yeah, I'm saying, what do you think about the competitors of it?
Details.
Competitors,
okay. So, as I told you earlier also, there are many competitors for Gillette. And one of them is like Godrej in shaving foams and such type of products. Godrej is there. Then again, there are a number of companies who have come in this segment, like razors, easy use, easy shave razors. So they basically like they're all competitors. Like for even if we say product wise. If you take a shaving foam, so there are like Godrej, then again there are many products as such to be named, but I am not aware of all the competitors, but these are all the major players like Godrej and all who will be giving good competition, who are giving good competition right now.
Okay. Inder, what do you think that, once Gillette like implemented the razor blade strategy, where they have sold the razor at free of cost. So do you think that you can apply like this type of strategy in your business also?
Actually, it depends. If I were looking, like my customer is not coming to me, that I mean to say they were not believe on my product. I can do for that we use it, but yeah, if there is my product is very costly and like there are customers, so I will not do this kind of thing.
Madhusudan, what's your opinion about this?
Actually, I am having a wheelchair, voice controlled wheelchair, so in that we can't differentiate the person. Suppose if you selling batteries, selling that robot chassis, wheel and motor, etc. separately, and in that are giving somewhat free and some in the money. So according to me, this would not help in the growth of my business. Suppose if I sell this extra parts, electronics parts, then I could make my business very good compared to selling it in whole. So according to me, I can do such as top 10 or top 20 customers who can buy my product, they will get this product in a free. And this up to some extent it could help to grow, but not so much. That's all.
So do you think that this is a good strategy?
Yeah, I can think, but not for all industries.
Okay. Let me show you one story. Like, I've heard about the Kingfisher. Like, when Kingfisher was not so much popular in the market at that time, Kingfisher, they wanted to be popular. So what they did, the customers which used to come in the bar and all, they always give them one free glass of Kingfisher so that they know that, yeah, this is a Kingfisher brand. So like this, they have grown their customer one by one. So what's your thinking about this, Inder?
No, ma'am. Actually, what is the thing means, the wheelchair which I'm having, it's not an easy task for selling whole thing for a free or a free of cost. So,
Madhusudan, I think you can do one thing. If there is a school of handicap, so you can give, you can donate one to that hospital and like that hostel and that school.
Yes, sir, sure. We can sell it for them.
Yeah, like there is like thousands of handicap are there in that school, so you can go give there one piece. It's like similar to, but I'm not saying, like saying even to donate. If you think, then you can.
No, sir, I am making this project actually for helping them. No, I'm telling who are in need, I can donate, I can help, and I can give them in a free of cost. Whatever they need, I can develop it some more. But who are not in it, we cannot know, sir. At least
exactly, yeah.
Yeah, sir, this is, suppose if my business is at the high rate and if I want to sell the spare parts of my product, then this would help. Suppose the battery has been expired, or means battery is not in a good condition, or something, wire connections are disconnected, or like that, means I can, but at starting or beginner, it could not be a great strategy.
Yeah, we can understand. It's not possible for anyone.
Yes, sir. Yeah, this is my opinion.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so Harisa, you told me that you used this brand, like this his product. So how was your experience about it? Like there are many razors and all. So how was your experience about this? Like, you feel good, or you have a quality trust, it's a product oriented. So what do you like about this?
So I like the quality, actually, the ease of use of product. Like when I use a Gillette razor, it goes really smooth and I get a very close and clean shave. But this is not the case when I have used any other brand or any other make, because I don't feel that comfort. I'm not comfortable with other brand. So that is how Gillette products, like I became a regular buyer, or maybe the brand recall value is very high because of that, because the quality of product is very good. So whenever I go out in a mall for shopping, and if there are three or four brands, the first I will always choose is for Gillette only. So I think the quality, they don't compromise with quality, and it's the design, sleek design, and and the improvement, continuous improvement in quality that they are doing. So because of that, Gillette products are
always much better than its competitors.
Okay. Madhusudan, what do you think about the, like, if a product, you are launching a product in a market, so what attracts the customer the most? The quality, the design, the product, the marketing strategy, what do you think?
Actually, the main thing which attracts is the shape and the structure of the wheelchair is more attractive. And I think I have an extra feature that it can be used as both real life infrastructure and as a toy also. We can use it as a toy if we convert it into a smaller. And marketing structure, still I have to decide how to do that and all. This is the main which will attract the customer.
Okay, Inder, what's your point of view?
Yeah, Preeti, can you repeat your question?
Yeah, I was asking that if you are launching a product in the market, so what do you think, what attracts the most to the customer? The quality, the pricing, the market strategy, what?
According to me, the most important thing is it should be more comfortable for them, more convenient to them. It can be time consumption, it can be quality, it depends on product. Some products are there, so where the quality is main thing. Yeah, this is the thing. Like the parameters, quality, timing, and convenience.
Yeah. Okay, so you basically want to say that it depends on the product you want to launch.
Exactly.
Okay. Okay, so thank you all for this discussion. Let's end our session over here. So hope to see you all tomorrow again. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, good night, everyone.
Yeah, thank you, everyone. Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Hey, Aritro listening us. Hey, Aritro, if you can listen us, raise your hand.
Stop your recording.
Aritro, raise your hand.